Ferrari have explained a specific issue with their wheel nut design is leading to problematic pit stops in 2020. I'm Thomas Maher, be sure to like and subscribe for the very latest Formula One news. Ferrari's pit stops have been a constant issue for the team throughout 2020, with Sebastian Vettel's slow stops at the Sakhir Grand Prix last week costing him 4.5 and 6.5 seconds over the two stops respectively. According to Ferrari, 22% of their pit stops in 2020 have taken longer than 3.5 seconds, with that figure regarded as the cutoff point for a stop being a serious failure. The team themselves say that the season outcome might not have been affected too much, but the constant time loss from such stops has cost them points overall. Vettel said after Sakhir that he felt the blame lay with the pit equipment rather than the crew themselves. It's true that the number of stops over 3.5 seconds is too high by the Scuderia's past standards, but the vast majority of times that there has been a less than optimal stop, it's been down to a specific problem linked to the wheel nut. That's the explanation offered by Diego Iaverno, who's Ferrari's vehicle operation engineer. The thread is not strong enough, and so the nut has stripped several times. It's a reliability problem that we're working hard on to fix for next year. Wheel nuts are redesigned every season to be as lightweight but strong as possible, the same as every other part the teams design every year. With such a fundamental design issue to have only been acknowledged so late in the season, Iaverno explained that awareness of the design flaw leads to a knock-on effect, as the mechanics now know there could be a problem. When the guys feel, even unconsciously, that they're using a component that's more at risk, with a margin of error for engaging the wheel gun that's much smaller, that has a negative effect on the whole procedure. That can be seen from the fact that, for us, an average time for a good pit stop is 2.73 seconds, which means there's room for improvement there too. Iaverno went on to explain that the pit crew themselves are comparatively new, due to the organisational changes the team have made in the past 12 to 18 months. While Red Bull, Williams and Mercedes constantly hit around the 2 second mark to change all four wheels, Ferrari's crew takes a little bit more time to come together to work in complete harmony. It should be pointed out that our pit crew is comparatively new, as part of the significant changes we've introduced over the past 2 years, both for the crew itself and on the organisational side, said Iaverno. It's clear, therefore, that it takes a little time for all those involved in the pit stop to gel. There's no other sport that calls on perfect synchronization of over 20 people. That's why the best teams are the ones that have used the same crew for several years. So, apart from reliability, we also need to work on this area, both through specific training sessions and psychological and physical training, and that will be another priority over the winter in preparation for 2021. That's it for me for the moment. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and follow me on Twitter at Thomas Maher on F1.